there might be trouble in actor Femi Adebayo's second marriage, which is just a year old. They both got married in a low-key ceremony on October 9, 2016. A quick check on Femi's Instagram page shows that he has deleted all wedding pictures from his page, same with his new wife, Omoteo. It's also worthy to note that his wife, Omoteo Mamunat, has unfollowed the actor on Instagram. Femi Adebayo's first marriage to his ex-wife and mother of his kids, Kadejat, hit the rocks when he was romantically linked with actress Funke Akindele, an allegation they both denied, with Funke now married to JJC. Femi and Kadejat were first separated for 2 years, before she filed for divorce in 2011 at an area court in Ilorin, where the marriage was first celebrated. Their union was legally dissolved afterwards. Kadejat, now Mrs. Balogun, has since remarried and has a child for her new husband. Femi will then marry his new wife, Omoteo Mamunat Sanusi, on October 9 in a private ceremony, and also gave his reasons for making it a private, insisting he wants to keep her from public glare as much as possible. Immediate family members and very close friends are expected to grace the occasion in Lagos. The decision is best for us, as I have been on the lane before and my wife has never been. I have to protect her privacy at all cost. Please, we pray for the understanding of our friends and my beloved loyal fans. I appreciate you, and please, your prayers and support is all we need, he said.